look on your face like you won. Like nothing that I say is gonna change how you feel now. You sit there and you tell me you fell out of love, and we are in your way, so you just gotta leave now. And we just need to understand your reasons, and you are gonna justify this treason by telling me the promises that we swore ain't enough. Shit to our son. How'd you tell a child about a girlfriend that he's gone?
Let's talk on the ties and the lies and the love that we had in this family.